Okay, wait a minute. I'm just astounded. They made another change to reviewing, and I had no idea. I didn't know this happened. Look at this. We now have a toggle that shows you which one was the original and which one was the change. How many times have you reviewed and been like, oh wow, I mean, what was it? What are they trying to change it to? I don't know. I'm so confused. Well, now it tells you. This is fantastic. Thank you, Niantic.